saw you in heaven.
Westside. Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
Time to question our lives now, look how we live. Smoking weed like it ain't no thing. So even kids wanna try now, then lie down and get ran through. Nobody watches them clocking the evil man too. Faced with the demons, addicted to hearing victims screaming. Guess we was evil since birth, product of cursed semen. Cause even our birthdays is cursed days. A born thug in the first place, the worst ways. I love to see the block in peace, with no more dealers and crooked cops. The only way to stop the beast, and only we can change. It's up to us to clean up the streets, it ain't the same. Too many murders, too many funerals, and too many tears. Just seen another brother buried, plus I knew him for years. Passed by his family, but what could I say? Keep your head up and try to keep the faith, and pray for better days.
Impossible for you not to see how strong rap has gotten. You know what I'm saying? It's like our brothers and sisters, our youth, and some of our adults, their ear is pinned to rap music right now. And if you really want to get our message out and you really want to start teaching, we need to start doing that. We really need to start using our methods. You know what I'm saying? The last poets did it with poetry, and even in our history, from ancient African civilization, poets went from village to village. And that's how stories and messages and lessons were taught. You know what I'm saying? And so, like you say, history repeats itself. And so it was, you know, obvious. It was pick it up, you know. Being the race that we are, being a strong race that we are, we picked it up. We picked up those positive vibes and started rapping. And so I think it's a very good medium, too.